Welcome to Days Gone, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you all the collectibles and miscellaneous objectives for the Iron Region. When you pull up the map at the bottom left corner, you will be able to get the region to 100%. Now when I say miscellaneous objectives, I'm talking about ambush camps, hordes, upgrades, infestations, and all collectibles. Alright, so the first thing I'm showing you right now is the ambush camps. These are fairly simple enough to complete. There'll be a total of enemies that you need to defeat. Then you'll have to enter a bunker and then interact with a map to complete it. Now in the pinned comments, I'll have timestamps for each individual part, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. Also, I label these the way they appear in the menu. This way you can cross-check the ones that I have listed with the ones that you have collected. So we are going to start from the north ambush camp that I just showed you and go around in a half circle and pick up everything in one continuous path. This way I'm not going to make you bounce around the map from one side to the other. I'm just going to go in a half circle so that you can get everything for the 100%. Keep in mind, I'll be in and out of this video in certain parts to explain more.
Rest in peace, Jesse. Rest.
To survive, you wake up to the sounds of the end, the taste of defeat.
All right, Jesse. Yeah, I know you're fucked in. That's interesting.
Join us, and you will never struggle or fight again. You will know friends, you will know family.
Rest in peace, Jesse. Rest in peace. That's very interesting. Who knew? So it's not Carlos, it's... Jesse, I am so sorry for what we did. Here we go.
So come to me, lost one, and I'll show you a brighter world, a better world. I will show you freedom.
I'm sorry, Jesse. Rest in peace. Yeah, fuck you and your advisor.
All right, so for your tour brochure number 28 and character number 30, you will not be able to get these two on your first trip around. You will have to go to the Crater Lake region, which is past the first point of no return, and then you will have to complete a story mission called Shadow of Death, which is your last point of no return. And then you're able to free roam in the northern areas, and then you'll be able to get back to this building and pick up those two collectibles. Now there is a mission halfway through the Crater Lake region that will bring you into this building, so you can get these two collectibles then. Just keep in mind, after the Shadow of Death story mission is when you'll be able to free roam this area again. Alright, to reach this Nero research site, you don't really need any upgrades on your bike yet, but if you are having trouble, then you might want to upgrade the speed and boost in order to make this jump.
Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
Oh, I think that's it. Rhodes will be...
Bunker. Yes. Here it is. Looks like they marked it up good.
Murder! They make us strong! Don't you want that too?
My friends, when you were with us...
Yeah, okay, so it's not Carlo. I never knew that. Learn something new every day.
Jump into the warm embrace of the darkness to rest.
Rest in peace, Jeff.
All right, so for character number 31 and 32, these are story related, so you will pick these up automatically. Other than that, I hope y'all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.